Hi, this is Officer Miguel A. Rodriguez, Hispanic liaison for the Baltimore City Police Department, and you're on Wanted Wednesday.
Hello, Baltimore, and welcome to another episode of Wanted Wednesday. I'm Detective Jeremy Silbert alongside Detective Donnie Moses, and this week we have two more suspects that we need your help to find. Who's the first suspect we're looking for, Donnie?
Well, Jeremy, the first person we're looking for is Valerie Whitted. She's wanted for first and second degree arson, malicious burning, and reckless endangerment. On July 25th, 2016, Ms. Whitted set fire to a front door after an ongoing dispute with her ex-boyfriend. He called. The fire department did determine that it was arson. Our detectives did their investigation, and they found out that Ms. Whitted actually set this fire.
Wow.
She is wanted again for first and second degree arson, and we need your help in getting her off the streets.
Fortunately, during this incident, no one was injured, correct?
Thank goodness no one was injured, but if you can imagine, this was a very dangerous incident.
Of course.
She set fire to the front door of a row home. And of course, in Baltimore City, fires do tend to spread since some of these homes are quite old. So again, we need your help in getting her off the streets.
Absolutely. Anyone with information on her whereabouts, or certainly if she's watching, we would ask her to turn herself in. Now, the second suspect we're looking for and asking for the community's help to find is 39-year-old Maurice Brown. He's wanted for an attempted murder that happened on December 22nd, 2016. Our officers received the call to the 700 block of North Port Street. The call was for a stabbing. And when officers arrived, they found a man who had been stabbed multiple times. He was transported to an area hospital and treated for his injuries. Now, during the course of the investigation, investigators determined that Maurice Brown was the suspect in this case. Apparently, there was a dispute between the two individuals in the block, and that's when Brown stabbed the victim.
Wow. Well, there you have it, Baltimore. Two more suspects wanted for committing violent crimes. If you've seen or know of their whereabouts, please give detectives a call. You can call detectives at the Warrant Apprehension Task Force at 410-637-8970, or you can remain anonymous and call the Metro Crime Stoppers hotline at 1-866-7-LOCKUP.
And Whitted or Brown, if you're watching right now, turn yourself in. We're open 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, so it's easy to do. For Detective Donnie Moses, I'm Detective Jeremy Silbert. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next week.
Individuals profiled on Wanted Wednesday are presumed innocent of committing the crimes described until proven guilty in a court of law.